We are learning more this morning about the two men accused of escaping from a Pickens County jail. Ralph Ridley and Jimmy Cannon are both on the run. Both were sentenced to a year behind bars for failing to pay child support. Guards discovered the prison break when Ralph Ridley failed to show up for his kitchen work detail at 6 o'clock Saturday morning. They took a head count and found Jimmy Cannon also was missing. The men were only a month into their sentence.
Based on their background, certainly they've demonstrated in the past criminal intent, violent intent, so we would want the public to be cautious if they see these individuals.
And both men have been arrested in the past for criminal domestic violence as well as assault. Authorities believe they could be heading to Oconee County or Highlands, North Carolina. Of course, if you know where they might be, you're asked to call 864-898-5500.